Hello guys, welcome to Stock Tuto Trading Channel. Today we are going to discuss on cotton in MCX. So let us see some basics about cotton. Cotton is essentially grown for its fiber, which is used the world over in textile manufacturing and account for around 35% of the total textile fiber used in the world. Its strength, absorbency and capacity to be washed and dyed make cotton an adaptable raw material for producing a variety of textile products such as clothes, space suits, household items and industrial products. Cotton is classified based on the staple, grade and character of the each bale. Staple refers to the fiber length, grade range from coarse or to premium, and is a function of a color, brightness and purity, and character refers to the fiber strength and uniformity. Let us see some factor influencing the market. The domestic demand supply scenario, intercrop price parity cost of production and international price situations are the major factors that influencing price in the market. Whether pest, disease and other risk factors associated with agriculture crops also have a bearing on cotton products. Government policies on import, export and minimum support price are significant influencer of cotton price. Cotton yarn price in different markets across the country show a high correlation of above 90% with India's raw cotton price. Global trade is particularly important for cotton. In addition to around 30% of the global cotton fiber produced being traded, it is also traded indirectly as a yarn fiber, fabric and clothing. Let us see some global scenario. Cotton production and trade is widely spread across the world, as we have already discussed, with more than 80 nations cultivating the crop. The world cotton production in 2016-17 is expected to be 22.31 million metric ton and 131.18 million bales of 170 kg each, as compared with a 20.97 metric ton, 123.30 million bales of 170 kg each in 2015-16. The world's four largest cotton producing countries are India, China, the USA and Pakistan. They account for nearly 70% of world's production. The other major producers include Brazil, Australia, and more than 50% of the world consumption, which is estimated to be around 24.23 million metric tons. Guys, let us see Indian scenario. India's annual production of cotton, the acreage in 2015-16 was 11.90 million hectares and a yield of 483 kg hectare per hectare, as against the world average of 688 kg per hectare. In India, cotton is shown during March to September and harvested during September to April. The new marketing season commences from October every year. India's cotton consumption increased by 15% from 21.9 million bales in 2005-06 to 25.5 million bales in 2011-2012. This is estimated to have the further increased in 31.2 million bales in 2015-16 crop year. Guys, you can see some chart here for the cotton production. India's major cotton producing states are Gujarat, Maharashtra, where in Gujarat is 28% and in Maharashtra 22%. Telangana 18%, Andhra Pradesh 7%, Karnataka 6%, Madhya Pradesh 5%, Haryana 4%, and Rajasthan also 4%, Punjab is 2%. The world consumption also, you can see the cotton consumption in the year of 2015-16 India and China having the most consumption in this. China around 31% and India around 22% in all over world. These are some volume and open interest MCX cotton correlations, price stocks. This is the contract specification of the cotton. Trading session is Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. Trading unit is 25 bales. Quotation per bale of 170 kg. Maximum order size is 1200 bales. Extreme loss margin is 1%. Basic delivery center is Rajkot in Gujarat. Additional delivery centers are at Maharashtra, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Thank you for watching this video. If you are having any queries and doubts, you can call in this number. And please subscribe, like and share my channel.